That I was diagnosed with cancer, and I know that Dr. Ob's chiropractic care was a huge part of successfully going through treatment and recovering as well as I could. I was so impressed with not only his technique, as well as he himself as a person. I introduced my wife, Julie, came in, and she was assessed as well and received treatment. And we brought both of our kids in.
So I have been here for about a year, almost to the day. I actually think it's a year to today. And I was very skeptical. Daryl basically dragged me in here because I have had chiropractic treatment in the past. And although it helped me, it was what I felt very invasive. You were in the pretzel position, and I was very tense. Although I felt good afterwards, just leading up to the adjustments were not pleasant for me. So he assured me that Dr. Rob had a completely different technique. I've had nothing but relief coming here for the last year, and what I love the most about it is the actual technique. You lay on the bed, and the bed basically does all the work. You don't really even know that you're getting an adjustment, but I've had no more back pain. I had a lot of lower back pain that's gone now, and also the other thing that was great for me was the x-rays. I found out through my x-rays that my neck was quite far gone. I'm not sure how you say it, reversed the other way, and which alarmed me because I had no pain in my neck whatsoever. So I'm very happy that I found that out, and I'm starting to move it back into the right direction.
When I,
when you come in,
when
how do you
come
feel?
In, my back feels really stiff and sore, but when I walk out, I feel more flexible and more, movable.
Yeah, loose, yeah. And how about you, Sydney?
I think it's really good because also I ride horses, and when I fall off, it makes my back even worse, and it really helps. And I have
scoliosis.
Yeah, scoliosis, and I didn't even really notice it before.
So we love Dr. Rob.
We love Dr. Rob, and our general health and wellness
has improved. Definitely.
Has improved.